Yggdrasil is the origin of the universe. Goddess of creation and the goddess of order were born from its fruit. From then on, all existence are born, order is established. Demigods are ordered to guard the rules and lead civilization. However, civilization is always accompanied by war. The Empire and Forgotten are relentlessly in war. Dryad and Scavenger are full with smoke of war. The rules of the gods are on the verge of collapse. The Goddess of Order awakens the power of the underworld in anger, and determined to purify and recreate the universe. But the Goddess of Creation has mercy on the universe. Then she sacrificed herself. And merges with the Yggdrasil. The time and space are reversed, and adventurers from a mortal world are summoned.
Failing to listen to elders brings misery to the present.
Fall back. Leave defense of this ground to me.
Listen to the rumblings of the forest.
Do not...
My soul is bathed in divine light.
Fall back. Leave defense of this ground to me.
Being my prey is your greatest honor.
In the end, victory will be...